I confess I am excited to see Mickey. It's always nice to meet a world leader who has bigger ears than me.
Okay.